guys, today we're playing Minecraft again. Now, if you notice, you know, I'm playing on a fabric because last video someone suggested that I download something like Sodium to try and get Minecraft to run faster on my computer. I hope it does accomplish that. Anyways, let's check the video settings. I'm gonna name my world G0. Better be a good world. I don't wanna have to practice reset efficiency. So yeah, after installing Fabric and Sodium, when I tried to click out of the game while I was in full screen, the game did not, game was stuck minimized and I could not start it up again. So I had to close Minecraft, which was hard to do because it was minimized and it was freezing. Oh my gosh. Sodium isn't doing much. Holy shit. I see Sodium isn't really doing much. I don't know if I installed it correctly or not. So there's one tree on my island. Let's fuck it up. And there's also a huge cliff. And an actual cave here. Nice. Right now I'm at the wood stage, so. So it's just 8 oak logs. That seems to be it for that tree. There's a lot of sheep here. I saw some little bit of gravel, which sometimes comes out as flint. That reminds me, of arrows. I wish you could collect skeleton arrows. Too bad the player must be, germophobic or something. Thank you. Oh, that's why it's not degenerating. Oh, now it's degenerating. We need more trees, so I'm gonna play better. And you gotta plant that and that. Towards 48, which is not really enough. So, let's get at least 4 more logs. The other island is full of trees, but it's like water away, so. Besides, I want to maximize stuff in this island. Ooh, sticks. These will be useful for the campfire. I don't actually have at least 4 more logs. Oh, it's 5 more logs. Okay. That means I have 64 plus crafting table. I got a whole bunch of apples. I don't know if there are bananas in Minecraft though. That would be sweet. Yeah, I need to show you to get the wood because I don't have a shear. I will. There. That's enough for a bed. Which I definitely need right now. So I can, you know, sleep. Because the player itself refuses to sleep on the floor in Minecraft. Because they're so germophobic. Yeah, there, I respawn point. Yeah, first bed. There. Oh, generated in real time. Holy shit. Well, we got some right stuff, but I don't want to waste my I don't want to waste my inventory with these decorative stones, so so yeah, it's groundwater, that's cool. Except, I mean, it's cool, I guess. Yeah, I tricked a skeleton into going outside. Yeah, it's still lagging even with sodium. All right, and I've placed the glasses properly this time. The only reason I'm putting torches here is because of enemies spawn because of light levels. Just so you know. It's getting there, but it's not night yet.
Thank you.
Gonna be fried chicken, cooked chicken. Where's fried chicken? It ain't chicken without all that MSG in it. Oh, there's a jungle near me. There's a zombie. Put it out of his misery. Oh shit. Is that a fucking glitch? Oh shit. I need a bow and arrow. Real quickly. All I have is a... Okay, that was easy. Glowstone dust and redstone dust. That's cool. Sodium useless as shit on my computer. Check the debug information. Alright, what was I doing? I was just, was the jungle. Killing bitches and witches. Leather, nice. Ooh, more iron. One more iron. Okay, now I need to get home. Go away, trick or treaters. I do not serve trick or treaters in this house. I want nothing to do with trick or treaters in this house. Well, actually, out of this house, I'm not in this house. I gotta wait for the health to fill up. Oh.
right here.
And that was today's Minecraft.